Hello, here we are again with another pocket knife review. Show you what's in the box. Very nice knife. Some directions. Small tool, a multi-tool with a very special little, I would call it a hex key. Okay. Hex key allows you to loosen or tighten the blade on this knife. All right. See what this is all about here. Okay, this is a carbon fiber Bakker German knife. It's very cool. Yeah, first thing I notice is how beautiful and finished the carbon fiber handle is, and there's no clip on the side of this. This is like a very small, easily concealable knife, and good for suit and tie or shorts or everyday carry, whatever you want to do. It's nice. It only weighs 2.5 ounces, very small. 3-inch blade, 7 inches overall length. Locks in place, very nice. It's got a small button right here. Just give it a push. Closes very easily. So knife's got a lot of nice stuff going for it, and it's very, very high quality. One of the things I like about these knives, besides the look and the appeal, is just the repeated use, how well it's made. When you wiggle it, doesn't move. It's locked very good. It's got a double reinforced steel handle, some studs in there. Very cool. And I just like the feel of this knife. It's good. It's balanced very well, too. Check it out. All the knives are in stock at your sponsor. More knife reviews. High quality. No junk. Everything is guaranteed high quality. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Support your sponsor.